is the family pain. And for many generations, Anangu families camped here. The men would hunt for kuka, the women, which is meat. The women and children would collect mate, bush foods. The food would be brought back in to share. At night around the campfire, generations of our people told stories, teaching the children about this place and painting on the rock. Today, these stories are still kept and handed down to the children. Paddy Uluru remembers painting here as a young boy around the 1930s. This is a good place.